Now, U.S. President Barack Obama has praised Myanmar's economic and political reforms after holding landmark talks with President Thein Sein at the White House. Referring to the nation as Myanmar rather than Burma, the U.S. president promised more support, but warned that violence against Muslims must stop. On his part, President Sein vowed to resolve ethnic conflicts in the country. He appealed to the international community for help and understanding, saying he faced challenges in his reform drive, but would persist. Nick Harper reports.
At one time, a meeting like this would have been unthinkable. But this historic Oval Office meeting shows the journey Myanmar, as President Obama called it for the first time, has undergone, and the progress it's made in just a few short years. Progress the President once again applauded.
President Thein shared with me the manner in which he intends to continue to move forward on releasing more political prisoners, making sure that the government of Myanmar institutionalizes some of the political reforms that have already taken place.
The two presidents discussed their country's growing relationship, with Thein Sein thanking Mr. Obama for America's support. Human rights groups, though, are concerned President Obama did not say enough on the difficult issues. That said, the U.S. recently extended the restriction of Myanmar goods coming into America, one of the few remaining sanctions, and said the decision was by continued detention of political prisoners and ongoing human rights issues. All prisoners were released ahead of the visit, and there's also the problem of ethnic violence, which has grown in recent weeks against Myanmar's minority Muslim community. President Obama expressed his deep concern for those attacks and said the violence needs to stop.
The displacement of people, the violence directed towards them, needs to stop, and we are prepared to work in any ways that we can with both the government of Myanmar and the international community to assure that people are getting the help that they need, but more importantly, that their rights and their dignity is recognized over the long term.
It is certainly a landmark trip, but one where smooth sailing is perhaps more important than rocking the boat. The Obama administration clearly wants to maintain good relations, to encourage Thein Sein to continue his reforms, no matter what the speed. But critics worry that President Obama is putting that democratic change above human rights. Nick Harper, Channel News Asia, Washington.